Hey everybody, this is Greg from BMF, and today I'm going to explain what the big gig is going to look like in our band department. It's going to feature a recording, and it's going to need your help. So, just a few things about what we're going to need. We're going to need your phone. We're going to need some headphones. They don't have to be fancy. They could just be earbuds, but whatever it is, it needs to be able to plug into your Zoom device. And then, that's it. The rest is just like a regular class. So this will be the last 10 or 15 minutes of a class. Your teacher will be there, your students will be there, your regular scheduled time, but you're gonna have all these things ready. The teacher is going to talk to the grown-ups here. So again, the last 10 or 15 minutes of class, headphones are not plugged in because they need to be talking to you. The teacher is going to say, all right, everybody, are we ready to record? You're gonna give the teacher a big thumbs up. Needs to see that visual. Then the teacher is going to say, all right, we are recording. You press record. Again, big thumbs up. We got to know that we're all recording. You can put your phone right here on the table in front of your student. Make sure that the bottom of your phone is facing your student because that's where the microphone is. All right, so we have our recording device right here. Your student's ready to go. The teacher has one more thing to do before we plug in the headphones. The teacher needs to do a slate. A slate is just like in the movies when it goes like this. Action! It helps line things up. So we're going to help line up all the different recordings by using this slate. So the teacher might slate three times. They might just slate one time. But all it is a clap. We're just gonna be listening for a clap. So it's very important that we're quiet for this slate right before the recording. So the teacher is gonna go like this. All right, slate number one. We still have to be quiet. Slate number two. Great. Slate number three. Awesome. Again, they might just do one. Now we can plug in our headphones because we've captured the slate. We don't want to hear the teacher anymore. We just want to hear the student. The student will grab whatever instrument that they are performing on. Might just be tapping on the table. Might be a guitar. Might be their voice. Who knows? They're gonna sing and play their song. And then when they're done, the student will let you know. And you press stop. Then you can share that with your teacher. Your teacher will let you know how to do that. It'll either be by text, by email, or by Google Drive. So they'll keep you posted. But that's it, plain and simple. All right, guys, have fun.